Let's roll, please.
It's my first music video. I'm so excited. It's for the song Eat Dirt.
Found a piece of candy on the floor and I couldn't resist but taste it.
Eat Dirt is the title track of my album. It's a story of a life, and it's a story of someone's life's journey, and that's basically my life journey. And the reason why I wanted to call the album Eat Dirt is because it's not what it appears to be at first. Like, when you hear the words Eat Dirt, you think one thing, but then when you listen to the lyrics of the song, it actually means something else in the context of the song. It's basically about, you know, like, I absolutely do not believe in the saying curiosity killed the cat. I'm always like saying it's actually the opposite, that curiosity saved the cat, because I, for me in my life, you know, I come from a very, very strict kind of upbringing. One thing that really helped me to find myself as a person was to not obey the rules and to sort of like try to push the boundaries and push the limits of whatever was around me and see how far I could take something.
It tasted better than the ones in the kitchen cupboard.
The idea for the video is that Susan's performing in a park, and there's a statue behind her, and the statue will be made completely in CG. And throughout the day, as she's performing, we start noticing that the statue's actually alive. So bit by bit, the statue comes alive and becomes aware of its surroundings.
And I have to admit, it wasn't as scary as I thought it would be.
At night, a couple of kids basically sit on the statue, and it's. And a part of it breaks off, and then the next day, and it's kind of sad, there's something touching about it, and then the next day two welders come in and they fix the statue, and the order is restored.
We only see the statue moving in time lapse, so we thought it would be very interesting if we see Susan performing in real time, and then we can combine that with time lapse footage and meld them seamlessly together so that then we'd be able to merge those two worlds.
I'm playing Susan as a little girl, and Susan sees me, and we smile at each other, and then I'm eating candies.
It's so adorable.
Of course.
This time I asked for permission, and I have to admit.
It's so great that the weather's nice, because as you can see, I'm not wearing any sweaters or jackets or anything. I just had this sort of really cute blazer with a little elbow patch. Scarf, light top, jeans, kind of really not too over the top, but cute.
She has tremendous presence on camera. Her eyes sparkle when she looks right at us, and I think she really came up to the task.
Look at these. These are awesome. And this piece the stylist brought with her, and it's like absolutely fabulous. I'm gonna see if I can like confiscate it, but don't tell her that I said that.
So I figured that it pays to cross the line.
The statue comes to life, and at the end of the video he reaches out and strums my guitar, and I am surprised, taken aback, but like I knew there was something weird and different about this statue.
Look back at the statue, look back at your guitar, give us a nice smile towards the statue. Perfect.
Guys, that is a wrap on Susan Justice Eat Dirt. Thank you and good night.
Oh, okay. Yes.